Christmas break. The Devils with a chance to make it a very happy holiday. It's a face-off against the Chicago Blackhawks.
The hero on Thursday, Boyle, starts out tonight with Blake Coleman, who shoots and he missed the net. Ryan Gibbons on this line as well. Here's Coleman, knocked down by Ryan Hartman. Puck taken away by Ruda. Panic, can't clear the zone as it comes to Brian Boyle. Scores! Coleman was in front to provide a screen. And his dream homestand continues. It's 1-0 Devils.
This is a seeing eye shot. Everything Brian Boyle shoots seems to find the back of the net lately.
One of the best defensive centers in the league. Zajac wins a faceoff. This Devils power play brought to you by RWJ Barnabas Health, and they score! Boyle off the feed from Palmieri.
My bad as well. The way the Devils reacted was like it was a tap-in, and we were blocked out from the skates, but it was a tap-in for Boyle. But in fact, it never reached Brian Boyle. Banked off the skate of the defenseman, Gustav Forsling. Mason was able to get back and defend.
Here's Wood, picks up Butcher. Will Butcher across, Nason at the circle, throws it across, they score! Pavel Zacha! It's been a long time coming, his first goal since October 11th.
If there's a guy you wanted to see put the puck in the back of the net, it was Pavel Zacha.
Nico Hischier works a pass across, but it's cut off by Keith. Sent ahead to Kane. Maneuvers by Moore, the pass across, Anisimov in tight, Schneider a pad save. And the drive from the point is stopped by Schneider again.
He tries to stuff it on the far side, but Corey Schneider gets the pad out.
This is Forsling on the puck, pinned against the boards momentarily by Bratt. Now Toews, centering try in front, Schneider picks it out of midair, traffic at the doorstep, they jam at it, and Schneider, still a loose puck. Oh, the referees did a great job, never lost sight, and play continues.
Absolutely, I lost sight of it anyway, Kanji.
Now Palmieri over the Blackhawks line, sees it taken back, and here's Kane, in alone on Schneider, saved by Schneider, got the rebound too!
Sparkling save on one of the best pure snipers in the National Hockey League, Patrick Kane.
Swedish-born defenseman, age 21, across to Ruda. They pick up Kane. Over the line, Patrick Kane shoots, he scores! What a terrific shot. The 300th National Hockey League goal for Patrick Kane.
You can't let Patrick Kane gain the blue line with speeds, and he rips this puck past Corey Schneider. One more look at it. He used Santini as a screen, head up, and that's why he scored 300 goals right between the legs of Santini. Show a lot of good things this season for the Devils.
Here comes Patrick Schaub into the Devils zone, tried to drop a pass, taken back by the Devils, in alone. They score! Taylor Ball on a breakaway!
Silky smooth, Taylor Hall, as he has a breakaway all the way from the red line in. He gets a pass and scores his 12th goal of the year.
7 seconds to go. Behind the net. Green on the puck. As the fans rise, the Devils defeat the Blackhawks 4-1. They sweep the season series from Chicago. This is their first 5-game home winning streak since February and March of 2011.